Hey guys, we are back for our second Let's Play for the Darkness. Things are going really well. The controls are pretty smooth, actually. I think they're actually smoother than what I remember them to be. We are at a Marmalade Alert level 1. He's asleep beside me. Oh, don't get distracted. Come on, Whisper, don't get distracted. You gonna get him? I thought you were gonna get him. Oh, I better be careful here, because this is where I get overly confident about things. Ooh, hi. So I can eat hearts. Does that heal me? I gotta find out that. Oh, it does heal me. Excellent, 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 excellent. Let's dual wield. Let's dual wield. No, not. Let's dual wield Uzis. Guys, I wanna do these. Uzis. There. No. Ah! You're killing me, Smalls. There we go. That's what I want. Oh, execute time. Thank you. I need that health back, guys. I think the hardest thing right now is figuring out how to cut this, because I want to have the combat in here like you're seeing now, but I also want to not bore you guys. So give me some feedback if you have any ideas. Did I kill both of them? No, just one guy. That's okay. Ooh. A versatile killer. Excellent. I love unlocks like this. Okay, let's get hearts, guys, because that helps build up. Oh, wait. There's a light somewhere. Where's the light? Oh, I forgot about that. Okay, there we go. There we go. See, I'm a little slow today. It's early morning, so it's a little bit slower than I like to be. Let's get all the hearts over here, because I want to build up on those points. Ooh, look at that. I'm going to be out of ammo soon, though. But that's okay. Evidently, it doesn't matter that much. Dude, I could totally play this as a role-playing character. Absolutely. That's my one big problem. I keep forgetting to shoot out these lights. I have to go back and shoot them again. Okay, are we going the right way? Let's check. Yeah. Oh, no, we're not, are we? Okay, this way. Good to know. Good to know. Ooh, let's grab these while we can so I don't have to use ammo as much. It's all about ammo conservation. Nice. Ooh, where's the impaled to, though? I wanted to collect his heart. Okay. Let's pick up the M1911s. They're gonna have more ammo. Pardon me, did you need that door? No, you didn't need that door. Guys, I'm gonna protect you.
Down into the subway.
Oh, yeah! We're executing you for some health and love. Ooh, headshot. Not sure how. Which one of those I like. Do I like dual Uzis? Do I like dual 45s? You can tell it's an old school gamer. Oh, crap. Light. Where's the light coming from? I'm not seeing the light. Am I missing something, guys? Just eat the heart from here, then, I guess. Just do it that way. There. Oh, light's right in front of me. I see. See, I'm taking it slower than I normally do in games because I want to make sure I don't miss anything. I kind of learned that by the end of Bioshock. Okay, nothing cool, nothing cool. Let's go down. I guess we're going down the steps. Wait, where's that light coming from? No, nowhere. Oh. So I'm totally blind. I evidently couldn't see where that was. See, I'm so used to checking trash cans in Bioshock, guys. Alright. We are kicking some butt. Oh, I guess I didn't have to go anywhere. Hey, did you guys make me get rid of my little, like, box? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Can we grab the door? Oh, yep, let's grab the door. Let's open that one. Oh, if only I had that in real life. That would be awesome. Wait a minute. Let's check out down here before we follow him.
No way! No fucking way!
Didn't think so, buddy. Oh, execute time. I need some health. Oh, so sorry. So sorry. And another execution just to fill me up all the way.
Leave me there.
Of course I will.
Take whatever you want, as long as
Jerk.
I get some answers.
I guess they can't actually attack light, so I have to do it with guns. Okay, that's fair enough. Oh, I guess that doesn't work. Never mind, I'm just going to chuck things randomly. Nope, can't go in. I guess those lights don't bother me. Oh, I do go this way. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Ah, this thing's eating everybody's heart. Oh, you are awesome, dude. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Reload weapons. Head back down. You can guys can go. I'm not after you. I'm doing pretty good hitting, but... Oh, see? Doing really good, actually. Come on, give me the guns. Let's knock the light out. I'm just doing this because I can. Okay, go collect my food. Ooh, a shotgun? Let's do that. Ooh, hell yeah. Wait, no. Grab the heart. Thank you. Awesome, a shotgun. Okay, ooh, I do have 1,000. Let's get something here that's worth 1,000, guys. Alright, so looking at this, I'm thinking... Ooh, channel darkness through your guns. Ooh, see, that's kind of cool. Oh. Oh. Okay, we're going to do this. We're doing guns, guys. Excellent. So, I don't know what it does. We'll have to play around with it. And I've been really kind of quiet, and I know that. Ooh, the cool thing is means when I don't run out of ammo when I'm doing it. Nice. Just eating the hearts everywhere. Hearts of minds of men. When in the eating hearts? I'm just tired. I'm just kind of rambling here. Okay, let's keep going then. Let's keep going. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I thought I was coming into my direction. My bad. Let's get rid of the lights, first thing. This is not too bad. Honestly, I'm doing pretty good. I feel pretty good about my life. Okay, get up. Eat the heart. Let's get some health going. I'm going to try to use my powers more often, because a lot of times when I play, I ignore... I guess I wanted to, huh? Which way am I going? Whoa! Okay, we're going to go this way, guys. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to use that. Oh! Whoa! Okay! Did I die? No. Excellent. Ooh, I got full gun charge again. We'll hold off on using the gun charge until I get farther in. I'll have to go look at dead things with you. Can I grab their hearts? No. I guess I have to... Really? I forgot about that. I totally forgot about that. But life's going really good, guys. Working a new job. I'm pretty happy about a lot of things about the job. There's some things I could use better, and I have some better jobs that are coming. So I'm pretty excited about that. Okay, let's go collect all the hearts. Oh, am I getting attacked? Let's collect the hearts, though. That's good for my health. Let's also collect the staff, because you know what? The impaling is pretty cool, guys. I'm pretty excited about the impaling part. Grab the defender. Grab the model 1911. Eating hearts. Eating the hearts and minds of men. Come on. Come on. I am awesome. Okay, and the controls are pretty smooth, guys. They kind of allow a lot of flexibility. You can miss by a little bit, and it still keeps it going. And it's probably the level of the game I have. I bet you if I had it on hardcore, it wouldn't be quite this good. But can we get up here? Is this how we're supposed to do this? No? Okay, where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. Just this way. Never mind.
Jenny! Dance with me, Jack.
The host will not die!
Jenny. Don't you lose my number. Sorry. Have one of those days. Can't talk very well.
Where the hell am I?
Uh-oh. Flashback. Can I go in? I bet you can't go in any of these doors. No, nothing. Hey, Johnny.
Johnny fucking Powell. What are you doing here? And where the hell are we?
You let stupid stuff get in your head, then it gets all jumbled and weird, and people think you're nuts! Come find me, Jackie.
I will come find you, Johnny.
Hello.
Tony, hey, Tony, what happened? Did you find the guys who hit us at the restaurant?
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between a fruit and a vegetable.
Jesus Christ, what is this place? I gotta get out of here.
I like grapes. I don't like greens. I like strawberries, though.
Okay, dude, we're gonna go this way. No, you're a fruit. We're going this way. Ooh.
You are the bringer of death.
What the fuck was that?
Jackie, over here!
Jesus, hey, Fat Son.
Christ, Jackie, we thought you was dead. What happened back there?
I handled things, like I always do. What the hell's going on, Tony?
Hell if I know, boss. Look, we gotta get out of here. You go in your limo, and I'll go ride in the car with Vinny. He busted up a couple of ribs, but he's gonna be fine.
He did pretty good if he only busted a couple of ribs. I do have to say, that's pretty darn.
First time you use the darkness, it scares you. But once you've tasted it, you can't stop. That's all you think about. Like I said, it consumes you. Every second of every day for the last 2 fucking years, I kept myself in check. Gritted my teeth and kept it buried. Oh, now it's back. And I can feel what it's doing to me.
So, I guess setting you up with the twins didn't go so good, huh?
Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you're all right, Vin. Now, can you tell me what the fuck just happened?
I don't know. I saw some weird-looking guy had a limp. It was crazy. Like, one minute he's there. The next minute, the guy just fucking disappears. I don't know. I must have hit my head or something. Look, anyways, Jimmy says he's got a lead on the crew that hit us.
Good. Now, find Jimmy. Tell him to meet me in my office. I'm going to head upstairs.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you need, Jackie.
Hey, guys, and this is where we'll wrap it up. I will talk to you on the next Let's Play. Until then, take care.